All right, y'all, we got another day coming down the pipe here, going to get some pallets. The only reason I'm here now is just to make sure that I have room for them. I'm only getting 8, but I'm getting 4 of the bigger ones and 4 of the smaller ones to make my boxes out of. I'm on an iPhone 14 Pro Max right now. I got that one for my employee who starts today at noon. So that should be a game changer up in here. I'm going to film as much as I can, but she's kind of new and I just don't want to bust out the camera while she's here much, so we'll see what kind of footage I can get. But anyways, off to get some pallets. Hoo-yah! Alrighty, in the big behemoth here. Buddy doesn't want me showing up until 9:30 and it's currently 8:45 and I'm like 5 minutes away. So I'm gonna try and park this mamma jamma somewhere and grab a coffee. And that's the deal. Junk in here, 2 there, and then 6 back here. Set up in a pretty good way, I think. These are nice and full this time. Last time they were sort of dented in. But I think I have time to return this truck before, I think it's like, you know, 10:30, 11, something like that. So let's go down. That's kind of cutting it close. It's 11:15. Maps is telling me 25 minutes to get back to my shop, so my little experiment worked. There is enough time to do this in the morning before I open up without any hired help from the outside. So, back to the shop, assess the situation, and get her going. Okay, made it back here with 10 minutes to spare. My employee and a customer is waiting outside, so... but my employee has to leave at 4:30 and I'm open till 6 today, so I will kind of do a little rest of the video at that point, but for now, gotta get her going. All right, that girl can hustle. So there's boxes selling all day, currently 40 made. She got through pretty much, I mean, not really a whole pallet because there's all of this that came out of that pallet, but I mean, she worked until there was no boxes left. I have to go buy more boxes. So I'm just kind of sorting out now. This is all Christmas. I got to box it up. This pallet has a ton of shoes. Seems to be mostly all shoes. Something's beeping. Pulled a few things out of here, which is also here, and I was over here pulling stuff out, so whatever's beeping is over here. So anyways, that is where we're at. It's about 4:45. Today was a pretty good success overall. Sold some tiles, sold some boxes on my own now, and just about to try and clean this up, and then I'm out. All right, y'all, it's pretty much 6. Some guy is supposed to be coming for the 4 bags of cell phone cases, $40 a bag. That'll close the day out. That's where we're at for boxes so far, or at this point. But I was looking up like cheap boxes in my area. I'm trying to find boxes that are bigger than the Home Depot boxes, but don't cost like $7 a piece. And it seems like Staples has plain brown cardboard boxes that are 4,500 square inches. Again, sorry, I don't, the math is just the way I do it. I times the length by the width and then times it, that amount by the depth. And I basically sell 100 square inches for a dollar. So that comes to 4,500 square inches. I'm going to post them for $60 or 2 for $100. And I think the boxes are $2.50, whereas these Home Depot boxes are $1.55. So I think I'll save a little bit of money and it will be easier and it won't give people the opportunity to come in here and only spend $30. They'll have to take more. I only sold 4 for $100 out of what's missing from this stack now. The rest all sold for $30 a piece. But I would rather sell, make people that only want to buy one box spend $60 instead of $30. And, you know, I'm really falling off the videos here. Although tomorrow is Saturday, my daughter has a birthday party and her mom, I don't know how much of this I've talked about in the past, but her mom's rehab thing is like done and she's staying with her parents now. So she's going to have our daughter for a night tomorrow, which will give me a free night that I'm gonna be hustling in here. I'll slap a video together. That'll be Saturday. My employee's gonna be here 12 to 6, but my dude just showed up, so day over. Let's load him up. You like all this Amazon stuff?
Yeah. Here, I get your hair cut.
You work on the puppy for now. So, got some new boxes. It does say Staples right there in the corner, but I can put a label over that. And these flaps that say stuff are actually on the inside of the box. So the end result is this. Perfectly clean. I can make my own label to make it seem legit. That is something that the competition does not do. They're all in U-Haul boxes. I've been doing Home Depot just as kind of so people know who's what, but this is way better. $60, two or more for $50 each. And they were $2.50, whereas these boxes are $1.55. So I'm saving money selling these, and people's minimum buy is gonna be more. I've got all these garbage bags in my, this is the junk stuff that Buddy takes for cheap. I think I have a clip of that in my phone if I haven't deleted it yet. He picked up, paid $300 for everything that was there. Yes, Bobo?
Can you come here and do this with me?
Do that with you?
Okay, I'll do a little bit with you. What do you think, Sophie? Like it?